Thank you. And after that, we will go to the spring gate. Need to say, the population of Chernobyl before the accident was about 16,000 people. And the population of Pripyat was about 50,000 people. For now, population of Chernobyl is about 4,000 people. It's not inhabitants, it's only workers. Different specialists like engineers, scientists, military people, cops, many other people. Need to say that radiation in the ground inside 10 km zone is much higher than inside 30 km exclusion zone. You will see it. So, also we have some people who came back here after the accident. Came back and stayed, lived here. We call the people self-settled. So, a few words about radiation. This device, we call this device Geiger counter. It shows us the radiation background in this place at this moment. Units, it's microrontgens per hour. So here you can see 11. It's absolutely normal. Normal safety background.